11th of March. Whoever, whether at morning, noon or night, practices righteousness of body, speech and mind, they have a happy morning, a happy noon, and a happy night.